So what we're doing right now is getting rid of their federal ID number that's in their ear by giving them a name. They now have an identity which the lab deprived them of for all these years. So we're going to put on his name, and he is now Dean.
That one's really nervous.
Okay.
Rather than the worst.
In here. It's the only way they lived was in a crate their whole life. Now they're back in what they think's a crate where they feel comfortable and safe.
Okay.